762 divided by 3. 7 is not less, therefore with 7, 3 multiply by which number is nearest to 7, but not greater. 3 multiply by 3 is 9. 9 is greater. 3 multiply by 2, 6 is not greater. Okay, subtract. 7 minus 6 is 1. Next, 16. 3 multiply by 6, 18 is greater. Multiply by 5, 15 is not greater. Subtract. Next, 12. 3 multiply by 4 is 12. Is not greater. Subtract. Next, there is not number, therefore finish it. Okay, 0, therefore 762 divided by 3 is here.